This billion-dollar rich man has gone bankrupt. He led his three sons to move to the slums, starting a life of poverty, living in a dilapidated house, eating rice with fish sauce. A family of four gathered around the fire. Three brothers looked at each other and lamented. But the next day, waiting for all three children to leave, the billionaire immediately called someone to serve. This is lobster, there is La Fight wine, everything is delicious. Actually, he was just acting according to the script of the fake president and the ending. To teach three naughty kids a lesson. Billionaire started from nothing, worked hard all his life to get billions of dollars like today. But unfortunately, his wife died early, three young children no one cared for and taught. That's why the level of rioting has reached an extreme level. They only know how to play and drink all day, throw their hands over their foreheads, but each time they splash millions of dollars. The first is the eldest brother, even though he is working at the company, but all day just sitting and playing. Doesn't focus on work, everything he does is bad. Sitting all day just thinking about what service, petrol to the house. Just pay $100 car fee and you can get $50 on gas delivered to your door. What a genius of business. The billionaire is so lucky to have a child like this. He sighed, decided to take his son abroad to discuss one category. Next is the second sister, she is a beautiful girl. Born with a princess disease, arrogant and unruly, spending extravagantly. When going out to eat, only taste one piece of each dish. Celebrating a birthday must also be the most luxurious woman in the party. But when it comes to choosing a boyfriend, she's really bad. Find a useless guy who likes to drink as a boyfriend. The billionaire did not agree to let the two go on a date. The second sister immediately argued with her father, and boldly declared that she would be engaged to that useless boyfriend. The billionaire was so angry that he wished he could shoot them one shot. But the person who gives him the most headache is the youngest brother. The maknae is studying at university but he skips school every day to hang out. In particular, he also has a passion for pursuing older sisters with large breasts. He was seen by the principal while doing it. At this time, the billionaire is informed. The eldest brother did not go abroad but went to have fun. The school also called to inform about the youngest son's expulsion. The billionaire just had to be helpless, so angry that his heart disease relapsed and had to go to the hospital. Three filial children came to visit him, but ended up arguing over a movie, totally unconcerned with his seriously ill father. What an unfortunate family. The billionaire decided to teach these three unruly children a lesson. One day, the three children discovered that their card was frozen, the phone also disconnected. What happened? The three of them ran home and found a police car entering the villa. Recover all items, take away all supercars. There is also a group of people in front of the door to collect debt. They were so scared that they hid in the room, not daring to move. At this time, the billionaire wearing old clothes, stealthily probing at the back door. Hurry up, follow me. Before the three of them had time to think, they followed behind their father. Jump over the fence, escape the mansion, get into a taxi. At this time, Dad's words made the three people surprised. Our house is bankrupt. Oh my god. Shit. The three children were all surprised and bewildered. What? Bankruptcy? The billionaire just sighed helplessly. Hayes, I've encountered a new type of scammer. The assistant took all the money and ran away. We don't have a penny in our pocket right now, and we still owe our shareholders a few billion. If we don't pay, we'll go to jail. The three children panicked, so what to do? The billionaire said, in the immediate future, we need a house to live in. But you have to keep it a secret, no one can tell. Having said that, he took his three children to a ramshackle house in the slums. The house is so shabby that the walls are about to fall off. The floors are all single wooden boards, no electricity, no water, empty, nothing. The three brothers lived in luxury all their lives, never expected to have to live these difficult days. The three of them all looked sad and helpless. The billionaire told his children, if you want to live, you have to make money yourself, you can only eat if you work. He told his three children, go out in the morning to find work. Can three children pass this test? The next day, it was not yet morning, the billionaire knocked on pots and pans, urging his children to go out and make money. But obviously they don't want to work. The eldest brother goes to his best friends for help. Unexpectedly, as soon as they heard about borrowing money, their faces changed color. This time, the eldest seems to have understood these good brothers of his. Running out of options, he decided to look for a full-fledged job. The eldest brother went to the cafe to apply. But nothing has offered a sky-high salary yet. Ask for $10,000 a month, no overtime. The owner gave him a word. Get out now. How about the second sister? She called her boyfriend's name and wanted to borrow some money. As soon as I heard that, the boyfriend's name revealed his true nature. I spend all your money, but I don't have any money. The second sister was silent, then hung up immediately. This time she finally understood the reason. Why doesn't my dad like this name? She didn't want to work part-time, so she had to sell all her expensive clothes. Unexpectedly, the old clothes shop owner forced the price. Only sold for a little money. Still the youngest brother a bit trustworthy. Based on father's relationship, find a company to work for. But him and superior's granddaughter have a hate. So, as soon as he went to work, he was bullied by his superiors. Three people are busy all day but only earn a little change. Only now do they realize that making money is not easy. Fortunately at this time, the nanny came to take care of them. Not only did she bring a bunch of clothes, but she also brought a grandson. The eldest brother was introduced to a car dealership, working as a bus driver. But as soon as I got on the bus, he got into an argument with a passenger. Halfway through the drive, he was overtaken by another bus. How can a rich man bear such resentment? He stepped on the gas pedal, wanting to play with the other driver. The result of hitting the barrier caused the chassis to be damaged. This time it's good, didn't make any money, got half of salary deducted. Second sister was introduced to a restaurant as a waitress, serving tea and pouring water for guests to earn tips. But she is a rich lady who has never served anyone in her life. When I made the dish, I still criticized this and that, and argued with customers. When you carry food, your hands and feet are clumsy, you fall and spill all the food. After work, she still had to stay and clean the restaurant, so tired and had no energy. Only now did she understand the hardships of ordinary people. The youngest brother is also not easy to live. Because of mistakes at work, he was fired by his superiors. To preserve work, every day after work, he and his superiors exchange feelings. The three children come home every day so tired that they don't want to talk. But because of the forced life, they can only give up the pampered life, running everywhere for a living. Fortunately, after being honed, three children began to change. The eldest brother stopped playing tricks and started making money. He is always serious about doing his job well. Become a professional bus driver. Not only that, in the slums, he also has a true friend. As for the second sister, she doesn't have the princess disease anymore. Start being nice to everyone. She also gave up her wasteful spending habits. Wear flat shoes, wear cheap clothes. Even if you go to the market to buy vegetables, you know how to bargain. The youngest brother also doesn't play, he also goes through difficulties at work. Every night, the whole family sits at the dinner table and chats with each other. Even though they have to work hard, they all feel very happy. The torn house has also been repaired, there is also a water heater in the house. These achievements are all due to hard work. The relationship between the billionaire and his children is also getting closer. The small house is now filled with laughter. Until one day, the boyfriend accidentally found out about the billionaire's plan. He went to the billionaire's house and threatened him. "Quickly marry your daughter and give me half of your property. Otherwise I will expose your plan." The billionaire immediately twisted his guts, immediately chased him away. As a result, three children have just come home. Boyfriend started playing tricks. He then said that your family's troubles have been solved. Now, a beautiful house, a luxury car, and a bank card can also be reopened. I'm here to take you home. Hearing this news, the three happily hugged each other. The billionaire saw this scene and just held his head helplessly. The relationship between him and his children has just been reconciled. He does not want it to be ruined anymore. But unexpectedly, the boyfriend's name is really thick. He took his second sister to register his marriage. Obviously, she agreed to become a long-term meal ticket. Angry billionaire, can't stand this useless guy anymore. He made up his mind, even though he might not be forgiven by his children. He will also tell them all the truth. The billionaire took his two sons straight to the Department of Internal Affairs. Prevent this unhappy marriage. He pointed at his boyfriend's name and scolded him for being a scammer. Then tell the whole truth in front of your children. As expected, the three children were shocked and left indignantly. Billionaires don't blame their children. Because of his days in the slums, he knew that. I am an irresponsible father. After his wife passed away, he was only busy making money. Doesn't care about the kids. He didn't know the eldest brother was dyslexic as a child. He don't know because in order to lose weight, for 8 years now, after every meal, my second sister picks up her throat and throws up all the food. And the youngest has a hearing loss in 1 year. Over the years, three children have not only lacked a mother's love, but lacks both the teaching and care of the father. They became destructive children. Half of it is also because of him. The three returned to the slums, they repaired the place. Make it a new home. The eldest brother used the money left by his mother to open a bus agency. He finally started to seriously build a career. And the second sister has also found true love. It's the nanny's grandson. The youngest has also returned to school, also found a cute girlfriend of the same age. On second sister's birthday, billionaire brought a bunch of fresh flowers to the door. He didn't ask his children to forgive him, he just came to congratulate them.
Les quise dar una lección, pero ustedes me la dieron a mí.
The three of them looked at their father's fading figure with red eyes.
Pa. Pásale.
That's right, just love. Then the bond between the family will never be separated.